Due to an overwhelming demand, the Old National Center will host musician Bob Dylan for an additional night. The singer will be in Indiana in October for the Bob Dylan Rough and Rowdy Ways Worldwide Tour. Originally, he was only set to perform on Monday, October 16th. The show on the 16th sold out, so now he's going to be performing an additional show on Tuesday, October 17th. Tickets go on sale this Friday at 10 a.m.